extensive history and the probabilistic rule. Have you heard the good word? A separate likely from absurd. And you can study it for days. I don't dance cause I've got time and space. Can you be convinced by a posterior? The urge to get statistical. Say I have a p-value of 0.05. Is that a 1 in 20 chance that the hypothesis is right? No, I just admit frequentism simply isn't intuitive. Let's get fired up about prior luck. I can help you get into it. Can you be convinced by a posterior?
Bayesian persuasion, update your posterior.